Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you like, video, subscribe, follow me on my social media down below on description. If you're not new, welcome back to the squad. If you're not a part of the squad, subscribe so you can be part of the squad because everybody will be like squad and that's just on period. And today, by the time I'm going to do a high top bun. It's not going to look like that, but it's going to be something. If y'all can see, well, honestly, if you can see, you can see. But I dyed my hair. I love this color. I love it. I wish it was more like this color on my bones, but I still love it. I made a video. It's probably gonna be out like 2 days after this video, since I've been posting like 2 days. Since I've been like posting every 2 days or whatever, or every third day. I've been posting like every third day, I think. So that video will probably be up. It's just a lot of editing, and I just really don't feel like editing it. So hopefully that'll be up soon. So the first thing I'm doing is just combing out my hair. My hair is all combed out. I actually need another scrunchie, so you need about 30 scrunchies. Could go with two, but about three. Some gel of your choice. An edge brush of your choice. A brush of your choice. Some hair conditioner. Well, you don't need hair conditioner. I just need hair conditioner because I dyed my hair and I want my hair to fall out. So you just need a comb, brush, and scrunchies. So I'm going to condition my hair. This is leave-in conditioner. Because my hair will get dry if I don't condition it, since I did just dye it. And I'm not trying to have that. So I did what I just gave it on my fingers. I start with the back. I just rub it in the back. Get your brush. Okay, I'm pretty sure everyone knows how to do a ponytail, so I'm just gonna continue to brush my hair. Once your hair is all brushed in, you will get more to the front than you do the back, or the middle, like way more to the front. Not the middle, but the front. Chest. Hopefully this works because my hair don't always like to cooperate with me. So hopefully. So once you've done that, you're gonna get it as tight as you possibly can. Not too tight, so like headache tight. Okay. Once you've done that, you should have like a regular ponytail. Dang, where my hairline started? Before it got big, and it looked big because like my roots are like a blonde. Bro, I could be bald. Okay, so this one, you want to get to this step. I'm gonna spray some of this on here because, like, right up here is where the light stay. Okay. And then you just brush that off. Once you have your ponytail, you want to comb it out or pick it out. the chin, it suits you. Okay, once you pick your ponytail off, you want to go in with the bottom. Like, pull your ponytail about this way. Okay, then get a little bit of hair, wrap it around, and then let it go. And then once you wrapped it, you're going to get like the rest of like the little bit of hair that's all sticking out from the sides, and then wrap that around. Okay, and then once you have it like this, you're gonna do either a scrunchie or a ribbon, and then maybe a ribbon just because it's like closer. Hold it. Okay. So once you've done that, you're gonna turn it to like where it's straight. Wrap the rest that's sticking out. See, my hair is so dirty. But look at this. But I don't need to move it on my body. Okay. It looks a little crooked. So you just want to squeeze it, like, smash it together. Is this in the middle of my head? No. Bro, look at that. What is this? Okay. If you have that problem, just get your edge brush, get gel on it, and then just brush it up. You can also blow dry it. That'll help it stay down. You can also spritz it. That will also help it stay down. Now that you have that done, hopefully, I like this. Then you're gonna get your brush and your gel, and then your edges. I kind of, okay. And then you're gonna comb it out. So this is what I'm doing. I can't really see mine because they're like blonde now. My hair orange will get long. Okay, now I'm going to split. First, I'm going to get my little side pieces because I'm wearing my little side pieces. Always gonna have a set. And now, I wash this very carefully. I need a... Y'all, I hate when people wear their just like this look. So this is the middle of my hair. And then they put their edges like this, and then put this one like this. Like, that is ugly. Y'all can't even see my edges because they're long. Like, oh. Okay, but anyway, y'all can just... That's so ugly to me. I hand it here. So what I do is I do one swoop in like the middle. I don't do the loose. Not the middle, but like I get some hair. Yeah, like the swoop is in the middle of my hair, so it's not like. So it's not like like part of how you're doing that. Like that's only so ugly. If y'all see that my hair is white, it's because it's my own condition. because now I'm going to tie my hair down. I usually do not tie my hair down, but since I do conditioner in my hair and gel, when I need it to be like not white, I'm going to tie it down. There's also another way you guys can do that top knot bun. If you guys put it in a ponytail and then put a scrunchie in the middle of that, then y'all can do it like that. I don't do mine like that personally because I just don't like the way it comes out. I like to shape mine exactly like how I want it. I only like the ponytail method. The two scrunchie method. It's gonna give me a headache. Alright guys, so I'm gonna leave this on here and I'll be back in a minute. How long should I have my hair? Like, my hair is like the back of it is not looking good. How long? I don't know. I made this one, but I'm not going to be sewing this. I just mixed the rest of the cloth that was in the tube into this and gave it to myself because I should have bought it. But I love it. The one on top is grape and then the one on the bottom is pineapple. It's kind of clear. It's not exactly, it's not exactly clear. It kind of has a yellow tint because of the oils I use. But all my lip gloss comes off clear, I think. I plan on making colored lip gloss soon for people that like colors. I just don't like colors. I haven't made any, but I know people do like colors. If you guys try my eyelash growth serum. Like, look at my bottom of my lashes, y'all. Like,
maybe that's my edit.
Okay y'all, so this is the final look on my hair. I like it. I don't really wear my highlighters that much just because I just don't. But it's really cute. It's really cute and I absolutely love this hair color with it. Y'all wanna see the bit? Well, not a bit, a little bit. Go that way.
What's the back look right here?
Anyway, let's just focus on the front. Okay, so. This was not the same video. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. I hope this was helpful for y'all. If y'all did not know how to do this, I hope y'all know how to do it now because we lit. I don't see how you know how to do this mix and slip. Well, at least you learned something new because I know all the other videos you watched didn't help you blow my idea. I know. You're welcome. So, I'll be back with y'all in my next video. If you are new, subscribe, like, share, follow. If you are not new, follow me on my social medias. You already subscribed, I know. You already liked the video, I know. What else? You need to share it. And then, yeah. That's it. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, guys.